All right, guys, what's going on? This is Zeke. This is Dogumentary TV. I tried to go live, but wasn't able to go live, so I'm going to make a quick little video. You guys, we're in the live. I do apologize, but as you can see, I am actually out in the middle of nowhere. But what I do have near me, uh-oh, she's about to go use the bathroom. Let me go show you what I got with me. You want to come with me, Aaron? You guys been asking for Bully Kutta videos or Bully Kuttas. You ask for it like it's a bunch of Bully Kuttas or Pakistani masters in the United States. That's just not the case. But you know, I work hard. I know you guys watch hard. So I came and I got a guy that actually has 4 Bully Kuttas. This dog right here is serious business. He was gonna take my head off a second ago. I guess I've been out here long enough and his owner's kinda, you know, he keep looking at me the closer I get. Yeah, I'm backing up. Oh, no.
Come here.
Come on, boy.
It's the baby boo.
Hey, he
34 inches at the withers, right here. Video to prove.
Yeah. I know how long the chain is. You gotta know how long those chains are, buddy. All right, guys. This is a female right here. Her in a minute. Not too close to her. I gotta back up because I think I'm close. That chain gonna come out this way. I'm getting too comfortable. I think I'm safe right here. This is the one that don't like me at all. I think that one kind of likes me. That one don't like me at all. Anyway, guys, what's going on is we got a bully, Pakistani. I'm sorry, it's not Bully Kutta. Bully Kutta means
Bully Kutta.
It's Bully Kutta. Okay, it's Bully Kutta. All right.
But that means dog, literally. Yeah. That's not what they are.
All right.
The masters that come from Pakistan.
That's right.
They're the same dogs that come from India and Pakistan.
Aaron, come over and talk to me for a second. So, guys, I'm out here right now with this brother. His name is Aaron. Aaron Evans. You know, he's a guy that owns these beautiful dogs. We sat down. We just did an interview, and it's going to take me a little bit of time to put the video together, but I want to just let y'all give y'all a heads up because I had like 3 or 4 people within the week ask specifically for Bully Kutta videos. So it's just that serendipity has it. I was actually on my way to make this video. It'll be dropping soon.
These are Pakistani masters, commonly known as Bully Kutta or Indian masters. The word Bully Kutta literally means large wrinkled dog. So that could fit a lot of dogs' categories. This is one of the associates in my organization, Jay Allah. He's the owner of Freckles.
Yep. Working with the breed out in Mexico and all South America. So anybody who's watching this that's from down there, hit my line. We'll work with something.
Sure. Let me tell you something about Jay. Jay must be new because he don't realize that you don't bring a nice jacket to a Pakistani Mastiff yard.
Yep.
This your first Pakistani Mastiff?
No, not seeing the first one, no.
This is the first one you're going to own?
Oh, yeah, for sure.
You excited?
I am.
You responsible?
I have Kangol, working line, German Shepherds, Neapolitans. I've had I love my animals to death. So,
for sure. All right, that's what's up. All right, guys, I just wanted to drop this video real quick, let you guys know. Aaron, Jay, thank you guys for having me out. Jay actually introduced me to Aaron, so I want to say thank you, Jay.
And you can look me up on Facebook, Aaron Evans in Denver, Colorado.
Halal Pakistani
Mastiffs. As well, www.halalpakistanimasters.com. By all means, anyone who's interested in knowing of the breed, and any breeder, including myself, they say something about these dogs, they need to physically prove it. That's it, that's all. With visual, prove it. The height, the weight, there is no pedigree on this breed. God willing, we're developing one. Definitely are working hard to develop one. And responsibly, my wife, who is the owner of these dogs, I'm the trainer and as well as the caretaker. She's gonna breed these dogs responsibly and ethically. Pin hip examination, entropian, give us a holler. Aaron Evans, Halal Pakistani Masters.
There she goes right there. I don't know how well y'all hearing with that wind blowing, but there you go. She real chill now.
All right, cool.